Hello guys and welcome to our new weekend project video, and today we are going to make a DIY rotary cutter. So materials required for this build are a pair of pliers, some super glue, a fast and powerful motor, some metal bottle caps, a nail with a fitting sprocket, a screwdriver and a hammer. So let's get started. First of all, flatten the metal bottle caps with the help of pliers, and while we complete this, take a short fun fact break. What is the size of the smallest motor? The world's smallest electric motor was announced in 2011, measuring 1 nanometer across and consisting of a single molecule. Nice! And here we have flattened these caps. And now we can drill a hole for the nail to fix it. Now, as you can see, we have already drilled the hole for the nail, and we have also made the grooves on the side of the bottle cap to provide it extra strength. Now we have to just join the sprocket to the motor with the help of some super glue. Until we do this, take a quick fun fact break. Which gadget has most motors? Cars are a major source of demand for electric motors, with the average vehicle containing more than 30. Awesome! As you can see, we have already glued this sprocket to the motor. Now attach the blade to the motor with the help of screw. We have already attached wires for the motor. Yay, we have completed this. Now we can just hook it up to a 12 volt power adapter and just test it. Also, don't forget to check us on social media. We are Feedbit on Facebook and Twitter, and links to follow us are in the description below this video. Also, you can express your views on this video and our channel by posting your comments below this video. We welcome all your support and feedback. Check back next week for more DIYs. Happy DIYs.